get that hospital footage organized.
You were calling out some other woman's name.
What?
In your sleep. Jessica, I think. You know a Jessica?
Oh, no. I mean, I was dreaming about Jessica Gray from when we were kids.
Oh, yeah. I haven't thought about her in ages.
Hey, we're crossing into reservation land now. You said I'm looking for some sort of factory?
Yeah.
We can look, but there's nothing out here.
It does look pretty empty.
All the mercury in that woman's blood, she had to have spent at least a decade downstream from some pretty heavy industry.
If you say so, man, you bought the time.
We should record an intro while we're up here. Production value?
Sure.
Can't work my diaphragm with this thing on.
Audio's gonna be crap. We'll have to... Whoa! The fuck?
Fuck! Sorry about that. Left panel's a little soft, but we're good!
Oh, that was exciting. Get as much of the landscape behind me as you can. You got me?
Yeah, we're good.
Hum. Red leather, yellow leather, red leather, yellow leather. Have a Supai. Have a Supai. Okay. I'm Lynn Langermann, here for newstomorrow.net. We're flying past the Havasupai Indian Reservation in central Arizona in search of the origins of murder victim
Jane
Doe.
Hey, Lynn, I don't think you should say murdered. We don't know that.
Oh, I'll say she strangled herself to death.
That's what the police report says.
We may play this before the doctor interviews. If this falls on the first 30, we need to get the word murder in there. We should probably mention the fetus, too. I mean, how it just... Here, let me try a version that can serve as an intro for the whole piece. Tell me when we're good.
Okay. We're good.
2 weeks ago, a young woman was found wandering, barefoot, pregnant, and alone, on a barren stretch of highway 100 miles from the nearest... Oh!
We lost the engine! Fuck! Fuck!
Lynn! Jesus! Is... No, there's no bodies. She's not in here. Lynn! Lynn! Fuck me! Fuck! That did not happen in the crash. Fuck this. Lynn. I'm lost and hurt. Hey, man. Oh, shit, you're... This just happened. That's fucked up. God. Jesus!
Who? Then you'll have.
God wants me dead? Okay.
To the shelter, say,
hey!
Turn ye
unto me. Stop!
These were the words. For these things, her eyes are dim. I will turn unto thee, turn thou unto us, and we shall be turned.
Do you hate this world? than I am, and that's all there is to it. We stand in opposition to the Antichrist. If we hope to be the freedom, we cannot only try to be like Jesus. We need to be like God. And now, God has sent us this woman. Fallen. Like a rebellious angel from the sky. Take the gag off. God. I ask you, who is this outsider, the stranger, come into our city?
Listen to me! Please, we crashed!
Last time, you already revealed yourself. Faith for nothing but lies. God's truth is here now. Come direct. This dissembling sinner and ask that you reveal the truth. Pray with me, children. God, forgive me for God, guide my
God, Blake.
Are you okay?
No.
What the fuck?
I don't know. Oh, shit.
Hey.
We have to run.
There.
away from here. Anywhere but here.
Gonna get out of here, okay?
God.
What did they do to you?
I can't talk about it. Please don't ask me.
This evening, after all these
they're
years,
coming.
After
they're
all
coming.
Our faith has been proven. The woman who came to Temple Gate this day from the outside world brought with her the foul birth we've been awaiting all this time.
What?
I performed examination myself. And
he's insane. They're all fucking insane. Please, Blake, I just want to get out of here.
And she is among us.
What the fuck is going on?
I can't. Not now. Let's just get away from this place.
Kill them!
Okay.
Soak the earth with their blood! Rip the devil from her belly and crush it beneath your boot heel.
Okay.
Revelation is upon us.
Stay back!
And we must
be gentle.
Show no
swear to fucking Christ, the first person who touches me loses their eyes.
God,
no!
God,
no!
God wants the child.
Lynn!
God wants the child.
Get off me! Get off me!
God wants
Lynn! Lynn! No, you!
No!
You motherfuckers! Get off me!
No.
You leave her alone! Leave her alone! Lynn!
No.
Lynn! Fuck you!
I do. Yes, my love. Oh. We have mother. I think I'll see you again.
Lynn!